I always have taught the pole vault in the order that it happens, and Caroline blew my mind one time when she said, the turn is the hardest thing to teach, so I teach it first. So she gave me a list of like 3 to 5 drills to teach a turn. And then when I started doing it with my athletes, I've never had a problem with turning. But I will show you how to do it on the ground. So anybody can do it. You don't even need a pit. You just need a stick. I will teach you how to do it off of a ledge or a pit or a step. And I will teach you how to do it into the pit. Let's go. Step one, go straight forward, arms straight, come down through the pit. What I really focus on is their body position coming through straight and their top arm being nice and straight. You can do it with 1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4 steps, 5 steps. I mean, you could run 130 steps if you want, but it just doesn't make sense to do that. But I always start with 1 and move forward. Step two, the quarter turn. So you do the same exact drill, except you do a quarter turn, and then you make that straight arm go all the way to the side of your leg. Make sure that arm stays straight, and you end in the pit, facing off the side of the pit, with your hands on each side of your legs, with your legs in between your hands. There's a couple ways to say it. Just like you're lifting a deadlift. Piece of cake. Step three, adding another quarter turn onto that. So you're essentially doing the full turn, but if you try and get a kid to do a full turn right off the bat, their brains explode and they can't figure out how to do it. So you work in quarters, straight, quarter, and then another quarter. Slow progressions are the best progressions. Once they got that, again, straight arm all the way to that leg. So the only difference into the pit is instead you do the same first 2 progressions, straight arm, quarter turn onto your feet, and then the third progression in that side is you just land on your side and make sure the pole stays tight. This arm nice and tight to the chest, other arm right on your quad. A lot of kids will get away from it, but you fix that early so you don't have to fix it later. It's hard, it's really hard to break bad habits than just to create new ones. And then after that, instead of landing on their left hip, if they're a right-handed pole vaulter, the last step is just landing on your stomach. And if you want to add a third one in there, you do the full pull and turn and land on your stomach, which is a drill a lot of people have been doing for years. But that is the Caroline White progressions. I call them the Caroline White progressions because I've never seen anyone else do it that way. So you should call them the Caroline White progressions too. Guys, I will put Caroline White's Facebook right at the bottom of this. Everyone should go to her Facebook page and just thank her for allowing me to teach these drills to you guys. Because if it wasn't for her, I wouldn't have this awesome tool in my toolbox to share with you. And this is one of the coolest progressions I have ever seen that changed the game for me. The least you can do is just send her a little thank you on Facebook. That'd be awesome. Let's review some videos.